Before I sat down, I said I wasn't going to like it because I do not like cauliflower. And then I ate it, and it tastes like cheese.